guys, Nerdy Newb here, and welcome back to another unboxing video. I thought I had canceled this box the last time I filmed a video for this box, which I was actually quite sad because the box seemed to be getting better. They kind of went back to their roots. But in this video, we're going to be unboxing the 2018 September Super Geek Box. This box is officially dead, the month-to-month subscription, but they officially have like a, I forgot what it's called, but like a bigger Super Geek box, and it's now a quarterly box. It starts in October, and I did purchase it. I've liked this box enough now that they're going back to their roots and not having just a bunch of clothing items. I'm interested to see how it does. If you're interested in getting this box, like I said, the month-to-month is no longer available, but I'll post all the pricing details for the quarterly box down below. And you can check it out. It does start in October, so you could probably still get it. I think this box is themed like horror or something, which I'm not really a huge fan of, but you know, I had already had it, so I'm just gonna go with it. Anyways, once you get the tape and you open up the box, this is what you're going to see. Oh no! You guys, I mean, it doesn't matter because I'd already, like, I didn't cancel it in time, but this is like it's like another wearables box. All right. The first item we have is this hat. It's a cute hat. I like the designs that they have. This is a little Harley Quinn hat. The hat is like kind of a maroon color and it has Harley Quinn printed on there. Not terrible. I thought that they were changing their ways. Is their new box gonna be like this? I don't want a bunch of clothing items. The next item we have is a pair of socks. These are based off of the Joker. Those are cool. And then we have a pair of socks that are based off of Star Wars, like little cartoon Darth Vader, which is also cool. This is definitely not a horror themed box, so I take that back. Then the last one we have is our shirt. Now, I actually got this shirt from my last Super Geek Box, and I did make comments about how their new, like, printing is kind of weird. It's like a weird, I don't know if you can tell, like, this is gonna, it's like a vinyl-y material, so it can rip if you wash enough, and it feels like it's the same on this shirt. This is an all-style apparel active weight, so this is different, and it's a men's medium. It's gray. Mac just went into my stuffed animal room, so hopefully he doesn't knock over my stuffed animals. Here's the design. How does it look? Power corrupts. It's a Venom shirt because Venom is coming out. The verdict is still out if I like this type of, you guys can see the shininess on here on this design. The verdict is still out if I like this type of screen print. I don't know if it's considered a screen print or not. It's more like an iron-on transfer. I wanna see how well it holds up. I haven't washed this shirt yet, so I wanna see how well it holds up in the wash. Okay, that's all the items in the box. I'm so upset. Actually, we have this little pin. It's a Venom pin. Okay. So, this is the new ad for their new box, which again, it's called Super Geek Box Prime. This is their new quarterly box that starts next month, or technically this month, technically tomorrow, where it's the last day of September. When you're watching this, maybe it's October now. Based off of the little like cartoons and things that they show, I actually am really excited about this box. This box has always showcased franchises that I really like, which is why I like it. But I'm interested to see what types of items they're gonna get. Like, it looks like they put Funko Pops on here, which would be really cool because this box has for a while just been doing all their stuff in-house and it hasn't been done well. So I hope that they can get their hands on more licensed products. Look at the size difference. I don't want to read this whole description, but it basically is more expensive and it's going to be quarterly. But I'll put all of that information down below and we'll see how it does next month when it starts. Hopefully it does feature things like Kirby and Mario, and it looks like Fortnite and Zelda and Pokemon and Spider-Man. That's exciting. Mac just joined me. Can you see his tail? Hello, Mac. So let's go ahead and do some pricing and recap really quick. The shirt that we got, I would just give that $10. It's a very basic shirt. We got our hat, which, I mean, I would say it's an in-house hat. The hat quality is not the best. That's why I'm kind of like skeptical about giving it $10. I would say that you could probably give that anywhere from $6 to $8. I don't remember how much we normally price hats. I'll say $7 and be nice. Then we have our two pairs of socks. I would give these each, honestly, I should only give them about $3 because they're not licensed and the quality is not as high, but I usually give non-licensed lower quality socks $4 each. So we'll do plus 8. So according to my pricing, this box is worth $25. I want to say that this box costs $25. Okay, so this one, yeah, so the month-to-month box costs $25, which means it's a little bit less than $25. I got like 8 cents extra value, but we'll say that we just hit our value. The new box, of course, is costing $66 because it's going to be quarterly, so it's going to be bigger and better and more expensive, but sent less. I'm disappointed in this box because I feel like I thought that they were going back to their old ways of actually sending us items and not just a bunch of clothes. So it's super sad and disappointing. I'm just not a fan of that. But, you know, we'll see how their Super Geek Box Prime does, and hopefully that box does really well. Hopefully. We'll see. All right, guys. If I had to rate this box, I would give this box a 3. I'll give it a 3.5 out of 5. I'll give it a 3.25 out of 5 because I actually like the Darth Vader design on the socks, and I like the Harley Quinn design on the hat, but the quality of the items isn't really there. It's just hitting its value, which is, oh, it's fine that it's doing that, but I'm just not a fan that we got clothing. Like, I don't want a bunch of clothing. So frustrating. Anyways, that's all I have in this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, feel free to click the like button below. If you want to see more unboxing videos, go to check out my channel. I have a whole bunch on there. And you should subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys thought about this box. Are you guys sad to see the month-to-month Super Geek Box go? And are you excited to get the Prime Box? Like I said, I did get that box because I'm intrigued. I want to see if it does better. If it does, more power to them. I hope it does better because I have been a fan of the Super Geek Box ever since it came out. I really had, like, anxiety when I canceled this box. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I canceled it, then realized I had canceled it too late that I was already gonna get this box, and then I went and signed up for the new quarterly one, so I don't know. But let me know all of your thoughts down below, and don't forget, if you subscribe to my channel and your subscriptions aren't blocked or set to private, you'll make it onto my thank you to subscribers page, which is coming up shortly. Before we go, we must do the video shout out! My spiel sounds so much better now that I have my thank you to subscribers page back. I'm very excited about it. Today's video shout out is gonna go to the Scarlet Kangaroo. The Scarlet Kangaroo, you get the video shout out. Thank you so much for watching, commenting, and supporting my channel. I appreciate all of your support, and I wanna give you the video shout out. So, shout out to you, the Scarlet Kangaroo. Shout out to you. All right, guys, I hope you have a great day, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.